I had these special ops guys come up to me, about a half dozen of them come up to me at the matches that night. Said, "Mr. Brisco, we heard about the problem with Vader. And he can't leave his hotel, and he can't get out of the country." And this is the never told before story before, but it's true. He said, the airman said, "I'll tell you what I'll do. We'll do. We can put him in one of our cargo crates. We can come and get him about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, you know, and they ain't gonna question us. We can go in and out of the hotel and get him in a box." And they were put him in one of these big ass cargo boxes, put him on a cargo plane in Kuwait and fly him out to damn France. So he escaped the country. And I said, "I don't know if I can do that, guys. So, or I'll be in jail, you know." So I called the CEO after, and I told the CEO what the U.S. military had offered us. And he said, "What are you going to do?" I said, "I'm not going to do nothing to do that big ass in that damn hotel room." He said, "Don't you dare smuggle him out. And then the whole world will all be in trouble over this damn thing." So